Hello guys, how are you doing? Today I will show you how you can place a tank pad from HRC onto your motorcycle. So first clean your motorcycle tank entirely and then you can place it on the bike. You can see a before over here without the tank pad. This bike is only 1 year old. So clean the tank entirely and then you can place the tank pad on it. So from this line you can see over here until this part. On my previous bike, it was about 1.5 centimeters. So that's about this position. So we will remove the backside and glue it on the fuel tank. Do not touch the silver part with your fingers. Seems to be okay. Thank you.